Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So Beauty Big Bang sent me a few products for review and show you guys what they are. So if you go to their website, which is beautybigbang.com, you will find nail supplies there. They have amazing products like chrome powders and gel polishes and stamping. I love their stamping plates, so do check them out. I also have 10% off coupon code from Beauty Big Bang, so you can use that if you buy anything from them and save some money on that. So I've got two gel polishes from them, and the first one is in number 006, and look at the bottle guys, they're so pretty and they're so cute. And this one contains 6 ml of color. So this is the first color, it's like very orangey reddish color. So I've also done a swatch of this color, and so you can see this is like two coats of 006, and it's such a pretty orange, and it's got a light little bit of red in it. And this is two coats with a no wipe top coat, and it's such a pretty color, perfect for fall season. So the next one is in 011, a nice yellow color, such a pretty yellow, like this reminds me of mango, seriously. And here's the swatch of 011, not that bright, but yeah, very nice color. And yeah, perfect for fall. So next I've got these dried flowers from them, and I really wanted to try that milk bath nails, and I've seen all over the YouTube, and I really want to try that. So I've picked these, and they have all different sort of colors here, like orange, pink, dark pink, yellow, turquoise. So they have like different colors. I'm gonna open one of them. So that's how they look guys, and such a pretty nice dried flowers. So yeah, I'm really excited to try these and do the milk bath nails. So yeah, stay tuned for that video. So the next one I've got are their chrome powder, and these are the mirror effect. And look at this guys, it's so silvery, and it's got a lot of products in it, so you don't need much to do it, just a little bit. So I've got like black, pink and purple color. So I'm gonna use the chrome powder and see like how it works. They are guys, this is black, this one's pink, this one purple, and I'm really impressed with this mirror chrome powder. It's a really great, very nice finish, it's very shiny. And the last one I have, it's a blooming gel, and it's called Healthy Nail Blooming Gel here, and this is 15 ml in the bottle in 001. And here are the ingredients at the back. Yeah, this one I got in like pink color. So I painted white polish on the nail, and let's see how it is. Just drop it. So it just like disperses when it goes on the nail, and you can create like really good design with it. Yeah, so that's how it looks guys, just disperse on the nails, and you can create like nice marble design or just leave it like that for like accent nail, and looks really pretty. So that's all for the review guys, and I hope you really enjoyed it, and I can't wait to use these for my future videos. And I really love these gel polishes, the blooming gels, amazing, and the silver mirror powder is so pigmented, and these flowers, they look so delicate, and I can't wait to try them for my Milk Bath nails. So yeah, I really like these, and if you want to check these products, I will be having a direct link in the description box for you, so you can check them out. And don't forget to use my coupon code if you're ordering from them. So thank you so much for watching, guys, and I will see you in my next one then. Bye.